Let's look at this question. A person buys 10 kgs of rice at rupees 50 per kg and 50 kg of rice at rupees 100 per kg. He sells a total of 45 kg of rice at rupees 120 per kg and the rest at rupees 60 per kg. Find his profit percentage. Okay, let's find out his total cost. His total cost is 10 into 50 plus 50 into 100, which is equal to 5500. This is his cost. His selling price is 45 into 120, and his total quantity was 60. He is selling 45 here, so he will sell 15 here. 15 into 60. Okay, 45 into 120 gives me 5400. 15 into 60 gives me 900. So his total SP is now 6300, or his total profit is 800. Finally, we are supposed to find his profit percentage. So it will be 800 by 5500 into 100. Cancel and cancel. 5 goes, it goes 11, it goes 20. I got 20 into 8. 160 by 11. 160 by 11. And that is an option. Option B. That should be my final answer.